expenses every day in London.
At a youth club in South London, not far from where someone was stabbed less than 24 hours ago, he outlined a direct link between violent crime, social exclusion and austerity. A study by City Hall found that London has seen an increase of 71% in victims of serious youth violence since 2012. The mayor says this is linked to an increase in poverty, with the highest rates of violence taking place in some of the
I bet them boys think I'm panicking. Check what my young G's are carrying. It's blade same length as a javelin. I don't know about Bebo or what's happening, but know that it's fucked if he's travelling and we see him. I can't lie, I was depressed at phases. I was 19 when the team nearly left him faceless, hoping that we never left no traces. You know when you're so damn tired in your house, but you can't sleep cause you got pending cases. I used to love tempting fate, but now it's tempting faces. For half my career I was part of that. My best friend got a burner and it's looking like an artifact. Put it in your puffer or your Prada hat. Like fuck panic, that's a heart attack. Yeah. It's like life's so fucked in the time that we're in. We're fighting the world and we're fighting within. Somali dad ran away from a war, now his son's in a war, that's the cycle we're in. I know niggas that didn't do time in a bin that have never had freedom of mind. Are you sick? Round here, main way to provide for your kin is in a flip blade, little push bike and a sim. In London, a place where it's nicer to live is only 5 minutes out from the guys on the strip. Where man made yay work, heard he a soldier. I know that nigga hasn't got balls like Grey Worm. As I grow older, change of perspective. I gotta stay loyal to my girl, that's the trait she was blessed with. Restaurants, raves with my brethren. Life's too short, so we gotta turn up. Man, talk on my ting for the gram, it's intrusive. I never really thought about taking a life till I found out my ex-girl's dad is abusive. I felt, how could I be a man and not do shit? I'm on the way there now and I don't wanna lose it. But fighting her battles only hurting a girl. How can I protect her from the world when I couldn't even protect her from myself on my grandmother's grave? Shit happens again, I put a knife through a family friend. Most of the women that I know had shit happened to them. So innocent till guilty ain't something that I have to respect. I think back to my youth and I was so ungrateful. How many of our parents had dreams they abandoned so they could put food on the table? Intelligent, worthy and able to somebody's parent. You know? And that affected the way that I see shit. Nightclub toilet, you peed on the seat cause you don't know how it feels when your mum's got a clean shit. And her boss treats her like she don't even mean shit. And she gotta wait for the bus in the rain and it's freezing. The miss said that you won't ever be shit. And you don't wanna cry about dad, but you need him. I grew up so fucked but I didn't even deep it. I'm numb to the feeling of grieving. A man getting birded, African mums on the floor just screaming. It's mad car, try so hard. Death's gotta be easy cause life's so hard. I was 12 wishing that I was a white man hardcore. If I was then he probably wouldn't life man's dogs. I was dead broke fam, I couldn't swipe man's card. And time might pass but I still gotta stay with it. It wasn't his beef but I see him try claiming it. That's why he caught a bullet with another man's name on it. Now he can't do leg day or put strain on it. Every time you hear me freestyle, put pain in it. I used to wonder, does God have favourites? Touch me, it's dangerous. I wouldn't play with it cause you can go sleep and have a different type of wake for it. I miss my dogs, unstable, you violate Chris Denoir, turn Chris Benoit, have him hit from far. Nah, fill him up with bricks and glass. Nah, my young G's will grip them blast. Have you tried in the street? Fuck finding my feet. I could ride, but it's better when I'm riding a beat. My emotions are peak, it ain't a sign of defeat. All the week I would've seen chewed and cried in my sleep. Dropped just 2 racks and told him buy the machine. I'm LeBron in Miami, I provide for the heat. God strike me if I'm lying, I ain't crying in this beef unless the tears coming tatted on the side of my cheek. I provide for my peeps, the lamb white in the seat. So I'm literally a wolf, disguised in a sheep. You have 5-figure dreams, I have 5-figure sleep. 5 hours more than enough time that I need. Man want a fair fight but I ain't on it when we see him. Fuck honor, this revolver is onomatopoeic. Let it stutter, tutter, 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 tutter. When you see him, 3 scales, 3 seeing, 3 my niggas till I see him. I wouldn't wanna be him, my OG's roaming, I don't need a coliseum. You see it? So I'm playing it good, let hood politics stay in the hood. Fuck the internet. You see this new generation, they're insta beefing and I ain't into speaking. When I ducked down, I had him running in a lift like he missed a meeting. There's no good reason to risk your freedom. The youths them snitching and bitches sneaking. She don't wanna talk about friendship, she just wanna deal with a pipe like I'm fixing leaking. And sleep with a legend like Chrissy Teigen. Where I'm from, the word life has a different meaning. Man smile in your face but them niggas scheming. Try involve me in a flaky dealing. Sistine Chapel, I'ma paint the ceiling. I've been feeling violated and I hate the feeling. That's why nowadays man hates the preaching. We smile in a visit cause we ain't defeated. The Supreme Court's on my mates appealing. I can't breathe that girl, that's torture. South London is just slags in a corner and influencers trying to bag them a baller. She a gold digger, I can tell from her aura. Her socials say princess, she a pauper. When it's time for it, need more for my daughter. Call me a talker, but man I get in line like lambs in a slaughter. It's life threatening and I can tell from the bora. Cut through a nigga like a knife through flora. Feds got the guys on a case and they stalk us. It's a conspiracy like tinfoil hats in a new world order. Touch me, you better have a life insurer. Bloodthirsty, I got sharks in the water. And trust me, I know a killer well, no orca. Have you ever seen a nightmare brought to life? Where I'm from, you get chefed on a normal night. Man talk on my name, but it's porcupines. I really put it in a prick like a porcupine. Little bro wanna save for a 45. Go board a flight, there's more to life. Utes on the M6 all the time. We don't need TFL for a northern line. All the best politicians been taught to lie. Where do they buy cocaine when they're snorting white? Are their dealers safe or on the borderline? It's ironic cause we don't know where to draw the line. Man see blue story, they're mortified. Man see Scarface and it's glorified. Cause when you're black, everything gets scrutinized. That's why they call it urban, it gets euphemized. South London, man are getting euthanized. I see a youth's demise, I wasn't too surprised. He got soaked, but his right hand scuba dive. Don't die by a sword that you used to shine. You can drown for your king. You don't know about Ophelia, cause we got iron. I don't know about anemia, I took the hard road. We don't know about the easier. One bag of whores and drug paraphernalia. When ends got sticky, had a flicky with Amelia. I mean Olivia, this ain't Libya, this ain't Syria. You act sillier, we let it seep in your skin like Nivea. Who wants to be a millionaire? I won it, never done a game show or trivia. I done Wandsworth, Elstoke Visitor. I done Spring Hill, Grendon, Swinfen, Whitemore, Swellside, Brixton Visitor. I done M-Way trips, done shit that I wish I never did, because I could have been a prisoner. Is this the shit that appeals to the listeners? Road ain't no amazing life. The end's full of snakes and jail's just a waste of time. I told my young G's, take your time. Fuck jazz, you could really see a major nine. Yo, I'm so ashamed of how I used to get figures. Man, sell you a dream like the road thing's lit, and then they leave out the parts where you're burying your niggas or in jail, wondering who's putting dick inside your missus. I'm so fucking determined. I was in intensive care when I was born. Mummy fell down the stairs. Whether I was gonna live or not was something uncertain. I used the word fell with the commas inverted. You see, growing up, I had it far from perfect. But nobody did, so I'm a normal person. I gotta be grateful. We all have demons and all see angels. Or maybe it's me. A black youth's more than a face on a screen, a number on a laptop or name on a sheet. We got stories to tell and got places to be. From my heart, that's the making of me.
I was selling tomatoes. I sat, my leg hurts. I struggled because I didn't want to suffer again. I just wanted, he just made me so upset. Three times I tried. I want to. Nobody will send me back. I tried so much. He has not seen anything yet. I was in detention camp for months and years. I didn't give up. I was not even 20 when I left Africa. I was determined to survive. I was determined to succeed. I didn't know anybody. Nobody was ready to help me. Even when you were born, you were 6 weeks old. This one is not even Africa. It's this nation. I was on the street for 3 years. I had 3 babies in my house. Nobody let me in. Nobody in this nation. I couldn't pay my rent. They bought it. Bastards got it. I didn't give up. I carry my babies everywhere, and now this is happening. Baby, back for all those pain that I go through. Every day I lay in my bed, I'm in pain to see what he's doing to me. What to kill me? What to kill me?